Well. November what? 23rd. Night before Thanksgiving, and I managed to go down to the pawn shop and pawn a gun. That was the stupidest thing I ever bought. I bought a gun that really wasn't a gun. It looked like a gun, but it wasn't a gun. It was a BB gun, but it looked like a real Beretta. That was the stupidest thing I ever bought. And brought down to the pawn shop, and they loved it. Oh, they gave me 80 bucks for that gun. So I said, here you go. You can have it. Because that's the stupidest thing anyone can ever do, is buy a gun that looks like a gun that's not a gun. God forbid you ever pull that on somebody who has a gun and you don't, you're fucked. So that was stupid, and I was glad to get rid of that. That paid for my gas to go down to the guitar shop, and I had a bunch of gear to pawn out so I could have gas to get to the job next week. And they didn't want it. The only thing they wanted was my microphone, so that was a big waste of time. I think I got $30 out of the guitar shop for a microphone, and I almost, I spent the whole night before preparing. Like I said in the last video, I was prepared to give up my pride and joy, this guitar. That was my first guitar that I ever bought. And I learned how to play on that guitar. It cost me $850, and then another $1,000 for the pickups. I put Seymour Duncan 59s in the bridge, which all Les Pauls have, and Seymour Duncan pearly gates in the bridge. And I was prepared to pawn that or sell it for like 400 bucks. But I didn't bring it with me. After spending all night cleaning it, tuning it up, setting it all up again, I'm so glad I didn't sell that guitar. Man, because I've been very accustomed to playing this Stratocaster right here. And Stratocasters are heavy-handed. I'm a heavy-handed guitar player, and I can get what I need to get out of it. But just for the hell of it, I hooked up my beloved number one guitar tonight, and I just got through playing it, and man, I can tell you, I'll never sell that guitar. I'm so glad I didn't bring it with me. I always play my best on a PRS. There's something about that guitar that has nuances, you know? You don't have to be heavy-handed, but the nuance of and the dynamics of that little guitar is amazing. And I'm so happy I didn't sell it. Oh my God. So happy Thanksgiving. Tomorrow I'm getting ready to do my turkeys. And happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Wow, Bill, I'm out. I see you, Mike.